हेलो क्लास सेवेंथ, लेट्स कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर द विजयनगर एंड बहामनी किंगडम्स। टुडे वी विल बी स्टडिंग एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ द बहामनी रूलर्स। एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ द बहामनी रूलर्स। फर्स्ट वन, द किंगडम वॉज डिवाइडेड इंटू तरफ्स और प्रोविंसेस। नाउ सेकेंड वन, बिकॉज किंग्स वर ऑलवेज एट वॉर, that's why they had expert and intelligent ministers who worked very hard for the peace and prosperity of the state. Expert and intelligent ministers like Saifuddin and Muhammad Gawan, they were very expert and intelligent. Third one, dams and canals were constructed for irrigation. Schools, colleges and hospitals were also built. Now fourth one, most of the Bahamani rulers were religious bigots and took pride in persecuting their Hindu subjects. Most of the Bahamani rulers were religious bigots. Bigots means a person who is attached to a belief or opinion. Or you can say Bahamani rulers, they were intolerance towards other religions and also Hindu subjects means people.
This is the picture of Gol Gumbaz. Gol Gumbaz is the mausoleum of Muhammad Adil Shah. Mausoleum means tomb. The structure consists of massive square chamber covered by a huge dome, 124 feet in a diameter. This is called dome, making it among one of the largest dome structure in the world. The dome is the second largest one in the world. Which is unsupported by any pillars. It means for making this dome, no pillar was used. Any whisper or clap or sound gets echoed around 10 times. Echoed means repeated. If we clap there once, it will be repeated 10 times. One more feature is anything whispered from one corner of the gallery can be heard clearly on the diagonally opposite side.
This is the sculpture of Krishna Dev Rai. Here you can see two women are there. They were the wives of Krishna Dev Rai. It means he followed the practice of polygamy. And this is the madrasa built by Muhammad Gawan at Bidar. Causes of the downfall of Bahamani kingdom. What were the causes of the downfall of Bahamani kingdom? First one, the policy of intolerance. The rulers of Bahamani kingdom, they did not respect other religions. Also, they used to harass them. That's why this policy became very dangerous for them. Among the Hindu and other religion, now second one was the constant wars with neighbors. It means their relations were not good with their neighbors. The constant war, and they continuously used to fight with them. They were busy in war. most of the time with neighbors. Third one, the pleasure seeking lifestyle of the rulers. The pleasure for living a pleasure life, they started taking tax, more taxes from their subjects. That's why the people of the kingdom was not satisfied with the rulers, and they started doing a revolt against them, against of Bahamani rulers. Now, fourth one, the mutual discord among the nobles and the weak successors. It means mismatch with the opinion of nobles and the rulers. Nobles, they were not satisfied. Even nobles also, they were not satisfied with the rulers. Now, fourth one, the mutual discord among the nobles and the weak successors. It means mismatch with the opinion of nobles and the rulers. Nobles, they were not satisfied. Even nobles also, they were not satisfied with the rulers. The last reason was, after the death of Muhammad Gawan, no minister came. No minister was capable. So the empire crumpled into five parts, which became five independent states. Crumpled means, here the meaning of crumpled will be divided. The kingdom was divided into five independent states. Now, art and architecture. The Bahamani sultans were great patron of art and architecture. There is much evidence that they employed architects and craftsmen from Persia. Persia means Iran, to build the Jama Masjid at Gulbarg, Chand Minar at Daulatabad, and the Madrasa of Muhammad Gawan at Bidar. The fortresses built during the period were a mixture of work of Hindu, Tughlaq and Bahamani sovereigns. Mahur, Bidar, Narula and Golconda are some of the architectural example of the sultans. The Gol Gumbaz in Bijapur shows the skill of the architecture of Bahamani kingdoms. Now, your chapter finishes here. I want you all to read this recapitulation given in book. Here you can see recapitulation, you will read. Okay, and this is what? This is the summary of the chapter. So, you must read. After this, you have to do match the columns. Here, fill in the blanks, MCQs, true or false, you have to give, you have to write correct answer also. If the sentence is incorrect, you have to correct it here. And then after this, read the carefully, study the given pictures marked as A and B. This you have to do. Also, you have to fill this map also. Okay, which you just have to mention the kingdom over there. Understood? Now that's all for the day. Thank you.